some pretty active playtime, and they're slowly winding down. And they play pretty heavily for maybe 15, 20 minutes, and then nap time settles in. And I like how self-entertaining a lot of them are. They just find a little chew stick or a toy and settle down and calm themselves nicely and mind their own business. And the cat sees this as prime time to come out and interact. Alfred, what you doing? You taught the puppies to go in the tunnel. Look what you did. Good job. Really nice group of puppies. We are very happy with them. These are the Sahara and Knox puppies. Happy nappy.